This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nate!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then.
Letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place. Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. They were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
Well, you know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Pirates will be pirates. Rough place. Broken tables, broken glasses.
Pirates will be pirates. You.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Hey. What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? I think it would resemble more of a normal life.
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Can you imagine this place back in its heyday? The shops open. Crusty old pirates hanging around, and smell of rum.
And the ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air.
Locked, of course.
Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah. Hey, there's that symbol again.
Oh, you've seen that too, huh?
Yeah, ways back before we met up. Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower? Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
This way, Nathan.
This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Bye bye.
Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. Yeah. I see some light down below. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
We've been over there.
Watch yourself. Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing.
Try, little brother.
Thank you.
that's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both.
More shoreliners.
Like this boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Well, this should be fun.
Got an armored one!
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded. Ugh!
Right, come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, there's some more friends of mine.
Okay, gents, stay sharp.
Look.
Keep this stroll nice and tidy for the boss lady. Stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
Thank you.
then stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
No way I imagined that.
What the?
Nothing here.
Raiden, shotgun.
Hang on. What's this? Nothing.
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful, It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view. Talk about a high dive. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah, maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
Now it's great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Holy crap.
Well, our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? And why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there...
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah. Let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Here we go.
Or not. You gonna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.